Where is this planet?
Don't know. I've never been in here.
Whoa, what the fuck? This looks so
the
sick.
Stone. That has to be it.
I agree, I guess. That closed. My bad, I didn't mean to hit that. Whoa. That thing looks sick.
Didn't think it would be that easy.
No.
Got that a trap for the winds of hell. But where do you think the winds are? Oh, we forgot to mention that. When you were sick, we went to Hellright to get your cure.
We did?
Terrible experience, by the by. Your dad picked up a new trick, though, with a little help from Brock.
That's true,
Brock
I did.
Brock was there, too?
Brock was there.
But... we'll get back to this later.
Yes, we will get back to this later. Now let's go. Wait, is this where we came in? Alright, let me show you how to do this, my boy. First, we find whatever this is. What is it?
Ah, a skiing dew from my homeland. Used to have one of my own back in the day. You should take it, boy.
Yes, boy. Take it. You might need to butter bread somewhere on our travels.
This is why no one likes you.
I think people like me, all right? Everyone loves Kratos. Okay, well... I actually don't know what to do. I don't have any power. That looks terrifying. And I can't get through there either. Well, I need to figure out how to power this. Maybe it's this way. Oh, I didn't see you there. Come with me.
Move it or you may lose it, brother.
I know, I know. Alright, now open these doors, yeah?
Well, that's unfriendly.
Yeah, things tend to be.
Look, small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
Okay, good.
It's too small for father.
Go. Be fine.
Yikes. Whoa. Whoa there, Nelly. Whoa there, Nelly. Oh, Jesus! Yeah, no, I'm squishing. I'm sitting on your head. Sorry about that, bud. A red flash during an enemy's attack indicates the attack is unblockable. Press X to evade. All right, let's try this again. Spinny blades? You guys know I'm gonna die a bunch.
Well, that's unfriendly.
Look, small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy. Careful, brother. Leia's not here to bring you back if you're coming too.
Quiet.
How does that work? Oh, we gotta stop at the top. Oh, another insane. So so much treasure. Chat, what are you guys, what? I got through it, chat. Why are you guys bitching? Y'all are crazy. You guys haven't even played this game. You can't tell me what I'm doing is wrong. Ah! I'm about to turn my chat off tonight. You guys are being... Don't be sipping out of that. You don't know what that could... That could be a million-year-old cum jar. Sir, you don't want... Yeah, see? Thought twice, didn't you? Good move, Kratos. You don't know what kind of weird seem... Oh, shit. That's me. That's Kratos. Don't show the boy.
Forget why we are here.
What the fuck is he doing? Okay. What do you have on your head? Is that supposed to be a helmet? I think it's a little too big for you, bud. Maybe one day you fit into that. Oh, he's gonna see it. You seen it? Most definitely seen it. One seal broken.
That's from a great desert land, very far.
Do gods live there?
Oh my, yes. Many, many gods.
Good or bad?
Not as simple as that, I'm afraid.
Hmm. All right, well, I guess we're going this way. Oh, it's the door back. Okay. Fuck. Ah. Oh no! No, I don't want that. Oh shit! Damn it. Timing right now is pathetic. Yeah, I got it. It's all good. Alright, fuck it. Whoa! I'm flying! Why are you back in this corner, bitch? God, I love this stuff. Get up, kid! Get up, boy!
Get
motherfucker. Woo! We fucked him up right there, didn't we? And I got the gift of strength. Okay, now where did...
I set you off.
It is not important.
Seemed important to you.
It was a rash impulse. You will not dwell on my failings.
Wow, that was almost an apology.
Oh no! You fucking asshole, what are you doing here? God, you really fucked my shit up. I lost it. Any more? Man, I can't believe it did that to me. Come back down, please. Where did it go? Oh, there it is. No. Ah, swing back around, please. I hate those nightmares. Those things, they're weak. They're just annoying.
Look, I just want to know the truth from now on, okay? I don't care if it hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
Damn, true that. Okay,
more small passages.
I know. Go.
I can't watch, brother. Good luck.
Oh! Oh my god, I saw him crawling underneath there. I thought he was a little creature. Keep that. Go back there.
Look, it's the wolf giants. Skull and Hati.
That's right. The bringers of day and night.
Ragnarok begins when they catch the sun and moon. Right? Did Tyr know them?
I don't know. I like them well enough to cover a massive wall in his vault with them, though.
This thing is tricky, tricky.
You enjoyed it at all? Being a god? On an adventure in some amazing place?
Hey, I do as the player, but as Kratos, man, I don't know. He's been... What the fuck is this nasty looking shit? Ooh, I gotta fight you, huh? I'll be ready. Well, I'll be ready for your ass.
Maybe it was her gift.
This is the same room, right? Yeah, we just keep going back into it. Okay. Is it not?
I don't see another trap for the,
Winds of Hell? Maybe we can get up to one of those balconies for a better look.
Balconies, huh? Climb up this. Where does it want me to go? Oh, right here. To the balcony. Fuck you. Kill the goddamn nightmare.
Ready
more on this side. What's up, bitch? I don't even need my goddamn axe for you. Oh, what is this? Okay, can't go this way. Ooh. Alright, read this. What does that say?
Look!
What of these?
Thought is faster than we can see.
Timely hint for something we figured out ourselves.
Ah, clever.
Okay. I got that spinning again. Nice to drop the chain. What the hell are these things? Alright, well, I guess that's all we had to do.
You know, for someone so loved, tears sure was fair.
Thanks
to Odin. Do the joggers sound like clickers?
Good reason.
You know, a lot of things in this game remind me of The Last of Us, so. Oh shit, I don't even know what direction I'm supposed to be going. Oh, this one. Oh shit!
What's going on?
Great question!
Father!
What the fuck?
Get out of here.
Oh no!
Come on. How do we get you out?
That's the That symbol was in previous games, wasn't it?
But there are three of them! What
no,
do
no,
I do?
That's right. That was
Atreus,
the witch's symbol.
Focus! You can do this!
She did
Wait,
that.
Wait, Hades! I don't know yet if I can drown!
Okay, sick. Hades the silver one, he hunts them, scores gold, and he chases the sun. For Ragnarok to happen, they have to eat them. But these are out of order.
Good boy.
So the moon goes on the left, sun on the right, with Midgard in the middle, but which bar do I pull?
I don't know. Pull one of them. Shit. What? Tell me again. Ragnarok will come when the silver wolf eats the moon. Okay, so we gotta get the moon. So move this one. Yes, now move this.
Can I get them in order? Moon left, sun right. Can I get them in order? Moon left, sun right.
Shit.
This Midgard
middle bar.
Rotate this again. Put this,
right.
Moon on the left, sun on the right. Midgard in the middle.
Working on it. Fuck. Oh, this isn't right. This isn't right.
Middle bar.
Maybe if I send them all over the right? Yeah, okay, yeah. Then do this.
Moon, Midgard, sun. Moon,
then rotate them all to the right. I'm gonna drown. Now lift this one.
The right boy.
And send it all the way to the left.
Middle, quickly.
No, just, oh, okay. Sun. Shit.
Middle bar.
Shit! I'm gonna drown. Yeah. Your dad's gonna die. Just
Father,
accept
no!
it. Okay, I gotta lock the sun on the right side. Lock the moon on the left side.
No! Get up!
No, there's no getting up. Your boy, I'm dead. All right? Go on without me. You don't need me anymore. Purchase or discover better equipment to improve your chances. Purple health bar. Okay. Sun on the left.
Left.
Okay, we gotta get this shit.
The middle.
But I can't lock it in from there.
The middle.
Shit.
Gotta get them in order. Moon left.
Right.
Oh wait, moon's left. Well, this is what I did last time. Fuck. I gotta get that one locked in.
Middle bar.
Moon on the left, sun on the right, Midgard in the middle.
Yep. I got it. Okay, move this over.
The middle.
moon? Midgard sun.
The right boy.
I accept my fate.
The left.
I really truly do. Oh wait, lower this. Yes.
The right boy.
Okay, I gotta get the sun there. I think I just had it. Because if I would have lowered the moon, this would have came across. No, because it would have gone all the way. No.
No, don't leave me alone here!
Shit, man. I don't know. And it's timed. It's timed. So it goes moon, the little shield, and then the sun. It doesn't work, because when you rotate
quickly.
This, that little thing's in the middle, and you can't get the sun back up.
Middle bar.
Gotta get them in order. Moon left, sun right, with Midgard in the middle.
Pull the right.
God damn it. This is not as easy as it looks, I swear, boys.
The middle.
Moon on the left, sun on the right, Midgard in the middle.
I wanna be able to lock that in. Oh no, I fucked
middle,
up.
Quickly.
I fucked up, I had it.
Right.
Maybe? I don't know. No, I can't get the sun up! God!
Moon,
Midgard, damn it!
Moon, Midgard, sun.
It's so annoying!
Middle, quickly! Left boy! Right!
Nope, I didn't do it again.
Middle, quickly.
I gotta get that thing lowered. And it's gonna... Oh my god. Why are puzzles so fucking challenging to me?
Well, this is a fine mess.
He doesn't realize it's like two turns only. Okay, if it's two turns only, please explain it to me. How do you do it? It's not two turns only.
The left. Middle quickly.
Once you do this, look at that's two turns right there. Look at that. Oh, interesting. Didn't work.
Middle quickly.
Gotta get them in order. Move.
Right.
Here is this. Come on, hurry up.
On the left, sun on the right.
Middle bar. The left. The right boy.
Moon, Midgard, sun. Moon.
Middle bar.
Come on. No, this one.
The right
Thank
boy.
You. Now rotate this
Middle
all the way
bar.
Over. Come on, lift this up. I'm gonna drown. Lift that up, lift this up. Boom.
Right.
Yes.
Did it.
I was trying to do that the whole time. I just wasn't quick enough.
Yes, that's something.
All right. I don't know what that big chain's for. You need to help me, son. Put your body out there, you're a god! Okay, maybe don't do that. You gotta get your daddy unhooked.
Boy, you have to stop that chain.
I don't know.
I do not know.
Use your Spartan rage, little man. You got this.
Wait, I know what to do.
Okay, do it.
Her
don't
knife?
Stand there.
There's no other way!
Alright, do it! Yes?
It. Work.
Oh god. We're gonna fall. Oh god, what's going on? Yes! You saved me!
A knife.
Give me a hug!
I know. But it saved
me. Oh, it's
coming,
gone?
Boy.
I'll have to get you a new one. Ooh, that was close. Damn, kick that bitch. Alright, there's the rune. Retrieve the black rune.
I think we did it.
I don't think we did.
Let's go see what Tears got for us.
I really don't think we did.
Raised protection rune. It rubbed off. What should we do?
We keep going.
Oh, the protection. Yeah, that's what was on my neck. Okay, there's nothing else in here. Oh yeah, the chain. All right, this way. This way, my boy. There were some rooms we didn't check out either, so we could go back and check
it out.
There
it is. We've got it.
We do have it, but... Oh god, I guess there is no but. We have to go right away, huh? He's just gonna... I hate that we let him go first, man. I don't trust that. What if it blows up?
Yeah.
Wait. Is that the same knife?
On the day you were born, I made two knives. Mixing metals from my home and from this land. One for myself. And when you were ready, one for you. Today is that day.
Yes!
Some are men now. Like you?
No. We are not men. We are more than that. The responsibility is far greater. And you must be better than me. Understand? Say it.
I will be better.
Dude, yes, this makes me so happy.
This weapon, any weapon, comes from here. But only when tempered by this. By the discipline, the self-control of the one who wields it. That is where the true strength of a warrior lies. You must never forget that. Good then. Come.
Finally, they're connecting! Been waiting all game for this. There's the rune. Got it.
Blank.
Wait. What? No. Not in his hands.
Wait.
Wait, he absorbed
it? Did you see it?
Yes.
Are you certain?
I got it. Trust me.
Oh, I trust you. Pendle of the Ashes. Are you kidding me? There's multiple? Okay. I'm gonna take care of one real quick. You like getting punched in the booty, son? I hope you do, because that's all I got for you. Ooh, gotta go. Oh, fuck. I see him. Thank you. I need you to shoot some arrows. Ah! You fucking asshole!
I'm ready.
I gotta split him up. Got it, thank you. Oh, that's not the right thing. Gotta split the weapons up and shit. Oh, this one's almost dead.
Right side.
What? No, thank you.
Behind you, watch out!
Oh shit! All right, we got one down. No, we can get these guys. Aren't too bad. Use the right weapons against them. Oh, that did so much damage! Let's go! He shoots one more arrow, just for good measure.
He was big.
They were both
big. No match for us gods.
Hell yeah!
I have beaten bigger.
Yeah, you tell him, Kratos.
Yeah, I'm turned around. Which way is the sandball back up?
Oh, yes, I finally have one. Tartarus Rage, a destructive slam attack that hits enemies with two blade slams. Yes, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I'll take that. Should we upgrade it right away? Let's do it. Right away. Okay. That's fully upgraded. Explosive grips of fire. Low perk activation chance to strike with a fire explosion that inflicts burn damage. Kind of want to do that, but I gotta level it up first. All right, I gotta upgrade it first. I saw a chest. Where was it? We climbed up there earlier. Where's that chest? I swear I saw. Oh, here it is. Moderate perk, weightless grips of protection. Level 5. Moderate perk activation chance to grant protective barrier, preventing damage from enemy attacks. On successful landing, rising fury on any enemy. Alright, there was some rooms we did not loot. Is that the way out? I think that's the way out. Yeah, it is. So, this... No, we went that way. So, we never went the other way. I never went this way. That's it? Or is it gonna rotate back? This way, which opened up another door over here. Came through there, and then we went that way. What the fuck? Oh, that's creepy. We got a creepy statue. Locking that side. Oh, I see, I see. Is I need to get both of them. Need C and an N. Hello? I didn't see the other two. Oh, there's a C right there. Is goodies. Another apple. How many do I have? Ooh, health increase. I feel like I've collected a lot of these apples. Okay, that was the last thing that I missed, right? Or is there one more room that has some shit that I didn't loot? Oh no, this is the... Oh yeah, this is where that chest is. Okay. I think we are Gucci then, boys. Let's get the fuck out of here. We've done it. Tears Vault is finished. Oh. We gotta do this again?
Yurith.
Dude, my son's bow is dope looking. Later, Devil Blade. Have a good night, Brosef.
We're so close to the end.
Sit.
I don't know about that. Well, what is this?
Lemnian wine. The island of Lemnos. Near the place of my birth.
Oh, is this what he was sniffing earlier? It was wine the whole time? God, I'm sick. I'm sick. I'm real sick.
Lemnos.
To a journey's end.
You let him drink
really?
Wine, huh? Probably don't like the smell of it.
It smells like rotten eggs. Is it still good?
Oh, God. What kind of wine smells like rotten eggs? Possibly. Damn, that's a big gulp. Dude, they're starting to have a great relationship. I'm liking it, man. I'm liking it.
Father, why did you leave your home and come here? Does it have to do with the other gods there? It's just, you hate the gods so much. But Tyr proves that gods can be good. And you're good. You only killed those deserving, right?
You don't want to know, buddy.
Yes.
But who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, Head. We are. We know better.
Uh-huh. Sounding more like your da by the moment.
Ready?
Ready.
Come.
I think I'm gonna like being a god.
Yeah, the amount of bitches you gonna get? A lot, alright? You can be one happy boy.